Ready.
Decided to stream some Outriders. I'm at tier 13. Well, tier 14. Rock formation in the desert that looks alien, even for Enoch. But my brother's at T15, and he wants to get me through it, so I'm going to try to do T15 with him. He's gonna have to obviously carry me, but yeah.
Looks like the Pharaohs built a camp in the impact crater.
I'm kind of curious what damages are gonna be like. I don't know if I can kill anybody, if I can even help, but. Yeah, I can't even do any damage really. So basically, it's just me trying to survive is what it is. That can do some damage. But yeah, but damage is still pretty low though. I'm not gonna lie, hopefully I get some good loot from this. Yeah, it's gonna be a lot of this, a lot of dying, but I mean it is what it is. I'll try to help where I can. You know, I was gonna stream this game, like the campaign and stuff like that, but I mean, it's been out for a while and, you know, there's already a lot of that out already. And I was kind of busy with the other content. Like, I was playing Resident Evil. I'm almost done that and Resident Evil Village. So I just started playing this in my spare time. And I think I'm at T13, T14, something like that. Damn, Mini and the other guy. Who's the other guy? They have really good DPS. King Carlos? Yeah, they're dead even before I get to shoot them.
There's a passage leading below the meteorite. Yep.
I know Mini has been playing for a long time. I don't know if he started when the game first came out. I believe the game's been out for like 7 months, but I know he's been playing a lot longer. I've been playing for 2 weeks. So, So I'm doing the best DPS I can with what I have with my build. I'm just noticing that their DPS is like five times better than mine. So I can't wait until I get, you know, better loot. Yeah, I think we're gonna killish for sure in for the gold chest. That's really good, dude. That's the fastest I've ever did it. I've gone back and done like tier 7 and I couldn't even do it that quick. That's great.
Or they're just attracted to big shiny things.
I was just sending him a message, thanking him. Let's see what we got. See if we get anything good. Anything higher than... Oh, so it's still dropping at my tier? Yeah, everything's still dropping at my tier. Which kind of sucks. I didn't know that was a thing. So apparently my my tier will, like, everything drops on my tier, but it will eventually I'll level up. Is what he was saying. I hope so. I thought everything would like just drop a little bit higher, but I guess not. Yeah, I don't think I've done this one. Yeah, I can't get one shot in. They kill them way before I can even, and I can't even really kill. I can do like the lowest tier guys, but it still takes a while. Like they're just, yeah. I can feel it. I'm definitely being carried through this. There's no way that I'll be able to do this, but on my own, or even with a group of other people. This is fucking hilarious. I can't even kill anybody. Or even try to. Anyways.
Jenna, I found an oasis. It's something else. Almost like the anomaly never touched this spot.
Nope. Yeah, I'm not gonna take those guys on. It's like one shot kill. Yep. Thought so. Woo boy. So one BB behind me. I've really got to stick with these guys. I'm helping. Dude, they're just like, they're even melting him, man. That's great. I love that.
Jetta, I found a pod near the temple. Had to fight for it, but the contents are ours. Sorry I couldn't get you any answers.
I suspect those guardians could sense our presence and wanted to communicate on some level. Perhaps we didn't want to sacrifice the
pod. Ooh, got a couple of gold. Couple of rare guys. I'm getting a bunch of goodies here. I got no space. I don't know if that will go to my inventory or not. I actually don't know that. Yeah, I was just trying to make some space.
I understand you're looking to collect the pods that came raining down. I spotted one for you, but you're not going to like where it landed. Right up near the... God knows what else is up there. With luck, you can reach it before the insurgents do.
Okay. My brother was just telling me if there's a auto loop pickup, which I didn't know there was. I guess it's H. I don't know what it would be on a controller, but keyboard I guess is H.
Seems Dunham has an insurgent problem on her back porch. What are they doing up here?
Yeah, I'm actually getting some good loot from this. So I was doing tier 13 and tier 14, and I wasn't really getting anything better. Like, I'd have to sit there and farm for materials and stuff. And just to try to upgrade my weapons just a tiny little bit. Yeah, I'm getting way... What guy doing? Ooh, close. Hey, yeah, we chilling. It let me kill something.
The way through to the peak is blocked. Must be a way past.
No, I can't. Not him.
There's the pod. Good call, Dunham.
Yeah, sorry, I'm not talking that much. I'm listening to my brother's stream while playing, just to get cues from him. And stuff he was saying, basically stick by him at the last point. Because he's carrying me, and he's also, he's carrying the other guy as well. I want to make it as easy for him as possible. So I want to make it as easy as possible for him. So I've just been paying attention to what he's saying and doing. You know?
Hey Dunham, looks like the insurgents found
9 minutes. That felt like it was like 2 minutes. That's how quick we yeah. Quick, it felt that we did it. Man, we're getting a lot of rare stuff. Okay, so we did 28 that time. 488, fuck man. 23 kills. 170. Damn, guys. Damn. Damn.
We've been detecting massive energy spikes in insurgent territory near the old chemical plant. The last thing I can afford is those monsters generating more power.
So apparently, I should be using assault rifle. But I was telling my brother that I don't have anything that's leveled up, because I've been looking for assault rifle that has critical damage, short range damage, and close range damage. I haven't found any, and when I do, it takes too long to level it up. But I just popped one that I had, the highest level that I could see. So hopefully that will help out. I'm not sure if it will or not, but probably not at tier 15, but yeah. Yeah, I really want to see what, like, I've got to have something a little better. Oh, that's assault rifle. It's higher. So let's go with that. Give that a try. What's the perks on it? Armor piercing, close range, healing, receive. All right, let's do that then. Yeah, I think our DPS has dropped for switching, but oh, I was shooting the wrong guy, but you can't actually shoot him. I was shooting at him though. But Yeah, I still feel like my brother. Yeah, my brother said was having some issues there as well. There's a lot of burn in this room. Yeah. All right, I'm not really paying that much attention to the stream, so I think I'm gonna end it now. Yeah, this is just a low level guy getting carried through tier 15, and we'll see you in the next one. All right, bye.